How's it going, you guys? Elliot here. Hope you guys are doing okay. Welcome back to NCT content. This time we have NCTU Universe Let's Play Ball dance practice. You guys have been recommending me this practice for quite a long time. And now we're here, NCT Universe. By the way, NCT always has really dope choreography. I really got to do a choreography cover very soon. So with that being said, comment down below. Give me something cool. Should I do this one? I've seen bits and parts of it and I am super excited because the song slaps. Oh, and if you guys don't know who I am, my name is Elliot. I'm a dancer and choreographer. Check out my work. Follow me on my social media. I'm very, very much active on there. And with that being said, let's move on with NCTU's Universe. Wait, is it? It's NCTU Universe? I love how they just like come out the gate, just like swinging. NCT, or like, SM's like really known for that type of style of choreography. Just grabs you by the neck within the first 5 seconds. And all the movements all make sense. Hey. Oh my God. This was the solo. Absolutely amazing. Such legible movements. Can we just slow down and play? Watch his lines and watch how evenly placed his hands are. You could see everything. What the hell? Shout out my guy. Let me know in the comments down below which idol is that. By the way, how many members does NCT have? You guys need to put me on game with NCT, guys. I only know like the main ones. I only know like a small handful. Hey. Okay, you know what's really cool about this choreography is like not everything's synchronized. There are moments that specifically highlight members, and like every time a member has their own solo, it's very unique to them. Like the choice of movements that they choose, like their feel, their emotion, like the way they kind of like take the stage and harness it for themselves feel very like unique and specific. It doesn't feel overly choreographed, if that makes sense. I love their chemistry together too. A lot of chemistry. And it feels very authentic. And you know what's cool when like everyone is dressed differently, but everyone still looks synchronized. Hey. So tiring. There's so many like small snappy movements. Nice roll off. Nice roll off. Okay. I really thought this was cool. I love how they're talking about you're my star, you're my universe. And they use a lot of rotational circular movements to kind of show like this galaxy, universe, and globe, earth type feel. I really like that. I love how that is conveyed within the choreography. World, universe, all rotations. I really like that. Yeah. 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 I like how they add the woo walk too. I just want to show this part. That was clean. Nice roll off. That's a tiring ass dance. I am not going to lie. That is a tiring dance. For real. But I really enjoyed it. I think it was very robust. I thought it was very like full. And I really like that. I think what I enjoy the most is their chemistry during the party sections of the song. Basically, when there's just a lot of like blank moments within the song where there's no specific choreography, I liked how they're able to actually communicate and almost show like a nice, genuine feel. Like I've always liked that about dance performances, is when crew members could just authentically be themselves and be themselves with other crew members and actually show that to the audience. I thought that was really cool. Can I get more NCT content, please? I think what scares me the most about NCT is the amount of members. I only know like a small handful of them and I have to learn more NCT content. NCT guide. Comment down below. Like this video if you like it. Dislike it if you dislike it. Subscribe if you'd like to see more content of mine. Road to 100,000. All right. Thank you guys for riding with me throughout whole of 2021. I can't wait to see what's in store for 2022 on this channel. So hope to see you guys with me throughout the next year. And if you guys would like to support the channel, patreon.com/ElliotNewVillage helps keep us running, going, and consistent. And for all you Patreon subscribers, you guys get access to our exclusive content index, ElliotNewVillage.com. See what's in store. All right, right now I got Mama performances, I got Legend of K-pop, and I also have Street Woman Fighter on there. So hope to see you guys there. And with that being said, thank you guys, much love, and I'll see you guys in the next year. Bye guys.